if Virat doesn't give 120% on the field, he cannot play. He cannot play. So I'll tell you a nice little story. You know, I remember way back in 2017, December, we were playing the third test against Sri Lanka at Ferocia Kotla. And our boy was getting married in a couple of weeks. He was going to go off. So it was getting into a draw. And Chandimal was batting on a good 140, 150. It was a mandatory over. It was Ash was bowling. Chandimal just played it towards mid-wicket. And he's standing there. It's in the mandatory over. The match is going to end. And he got a 248 in the test match, if I'm not mistaken. And he runs as if his life depended on that ball, picks that ball and does a acrobatic throw. And I'm sitting in the balcony of Ferocia Kotla, I'm watching him. It's the sixth or seventh mandatory over. The game is going to be called off in another 10 minutes. And he's got a wedding to attend in another 2 weeks. And it happens to be his own wedding.